Hi Gemini, welcome to my channel. We are reporting live via satellite from your living room because I'm in your living room right now. Am I? Good morning, America. Good morning, world. Thank you very much for always welcoming my channel to your living room and from my living room to your living room. Let's have a party. Here we go. Oh! Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and Jupiter. Let's see the tea. And I'll issue the receipts. I learned that from YouTube, trying to stay current and relevant. You guys are cute, okay? I can't stop admiring Geminis right now. I don't know where you guys are in my chart, but definitely, you guys are like, if there's any soft spot that I have, like, I can, you know, like, I probably, you know, a Gemini can get away with murder with me. Let's just keep it that way. That's how it is normally. Mm-hmm. Because you guys are so cute. That's all I say. There you go. Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and Jupiter. There we go. I don't know why I find you guys cute. See, I'm just giggling already. Just thinking about you guys. Here we go. Maybe you guys are the Empress right now. Cute, fabulous, and doing your own thing. That's what we want. Do your own thing, you know? Do you, boo. That's what someone told me before. And then we never see each other again. Okay. So, the Empress card. Taking care of yourself. Career is good. Love is good. Is love is good? That's a question. Because that's why you're here. Things are just working out fine, Sal. If you know, someone asks you, you're going to be saying, it's like, yeah, I'm doing good. You know, it's like, I just recently have my hair colored. You know, I just went to the spa. I just went to a relaxation, place. You know, this is someone who enjoys quality time with himself. Amazing. And it's smelling good. Okay. We want someone to smell good. Okay. That's the Empress card. A lot of readers say people smell good. I don't know how we smell them. Let me see. Empress card. If you're this one, sit pretty, let it happen. That's what I said. Mm-hmm. Let me see here. Other person, a Ten of Pentacles. If you have a new job, a new career, a new endeavor, oh dear Lord, get ready because you would need more than two hands to catch that pentacles. It's gonna rain. Okay? It's gonna rain. But for you, your question is, okay, it's already raining pentacles, Sal, but when is it gonna be? It's raining men. Hallelujah, it's raining men. But it's not men, it's pentacles. Okay? Amen. That's what I'm seeing here. Abundance is coming to your life and create what you create will give you a sense of joy and happiness and abundance. Keep creating. Let's see to the Empress card. Ten of Swords. Oh, that's good. This is really like an energy where you went to a massage, a masseuse, an acupuncturist. Sometimes the Ten of Swords is really an acupuncturist, okay? Don't get me wrong, trust me, because I told you you went to a spa, okay? And this is, this is activating points of your body that makes you feel good, okay? So don't worry about the Ten of Swords. But if you felt betrayed and stuff like that, you've gone over it. You're done. Like, this is the revenge of the ex, let's just say that, okay? When I'm doing well, thank you. And watch my stories in Instagram. Thank you. Sorry, that's how it is, okay? You got your nails done, your hair did, your bros on point, mm-hmm. And even that highlighter, on fleek, ladies, on fleek. If that's your guy, I don't know what to say. Let's see the other person. The Magician. Anything is possible, and especially this is a Virgo energy right now, auspicious for you to manifest and create. Where is the person you're dating? I don't feel them. Okay. Because is this all about you? Because you have the Magician. If you're dating with a Virgo and Gemini, this person. Okay. Oh, but this is you again. It's like, are you twins with this person? I guess it's just you on both ends. Okay. Can we give them some space? This person can be an action taker, of course, a person who creates their business also. Ooh, you met someone who's your match on a different level. Like you, but not like you. It's called a Sag. Kidding. I know how you guys are. Okay. With the Magician and Ten of Pentacles here. So you guys have similar paths, but different avenues of how to make things happen. And this person is probably doing some sort of initiation. They initiate one cup here, Ace of Wands there, Ace of Swords here. Mm-hmm. They're trying. Someone's trying. Next to the Empress card. The Strength card. Va-va-va-voom. You have a crazy energy here. Empress with the Strength card. You exude feminine and masculine energy. It's almost like if you're Beyonce, you don't need no Jay-Z. Just saying. You don't need no lemonade because you grow the trees. Okay, just saying, because this is a person who knows you don't need no man. Okay, but in reality you need, because you want to get pregnant, you probably want baby. Empress card, you know, progeny, fifth house creation. You're probably connecting with someone. It's a Venus, Leo can be Leo, Libra, or Taurus in their fifth house. Okay, just move that to their rising. Okay, now you're being bold, you're being courageous right now. You're a person who goes at night who's still made up. Not sure why you to put makeup when you're sleeping, because I know you're a beauty blogger or something. Because look at this. The person is already sleeping and their hair is still on point. Okay? So you love yourself. And that's good. Okay? Let me see the other person. Ace of Wands. Oh, they initiate. They initiate again. Gemini. The eggplant. Okay? But this time I don't sense that it's an eggplant. This is when they want to ignite something. And this is what it's called. Baby, you can light my fire. Ta-na-na-na-na-na. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, you have a very fiery fire sign over here that probably wants you, needs you, can't get enough of you. Okay? So that's that energy here. So this reading, from what I'm seeing, okay, on this part, if you are here, you're whole, you're complete, and you're ready. Now, this person, you could be meeting a new fire sign, a new Virgo, a new Gemini also, who has the funds, who has good relationship with their family, who is stable, and they're trying to make their way to your life, all right? So that's where I'm going to pick this up for your extended. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. I wish you guys have a wonderful 9 and 10, and as you drive to your work, I wish you guys many blessings to come. I'm like a radio talk show. I'm kidding. Bye, guys.